In a distant and second-hand set of dimensions, in an astral plane that was never meant to fly, the curling star mists waver and part. Great Atuan the turtle comes, slowly swimming through the interstellar gulf, hydrogen frost on his ponderous limbs, his huge and ancient shell pocked with meteor craters.